You know, when light is on these clouds, why does it turn that color? What kind of chemicals is in it to make these colors? Just a thought. This is a view of, as you can see, Frying Pan Tower, which is 35 miles off the North Carolina coast. You can get a live view of this cam anytime. I just stopped briefly to come here. I'm gonna keep it on too long. Check it out.